think also that, and when I say it's everyone, I think it's really important that the men at the table, and there are a lot of men at the table, understand that you cannot build a country with just half the population of the country. And it is the responsibility of all of us to make sure that the girls are getting educated as well as the boys, that the women in our organizations are getting the same opportunities as the men, and that everybody's strengths and talents are being leveraged. If we do that, then we will really build a great country. If we exclude anyone, then we won't.